up guys, welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to be doing a video on team of the year players versus my world 11, but they don't have the team of year players. One of them does have Salah in it, but I'm letting him go into the other team because he's not on the starting lineup for the team of the year. So I'm just going to be showing you the teams then. Team sheet. So the team is, you probably know the this team anyway, but I've got Alisson in goal because he's team. All of these on the bench don't matter. They don't count. So I've got Matt Fistillet, Van Dijk, Andrew Robertson and Alexander Arnold. Then in the midfield, I got Frankie de Jong and Kevin De Bruyne. Then I got Sadio Mane on the left and Lionel Messi on the right. Who do you think? Comment down below who you think Lionel Messi will sign for at the end of the transfer window. And then I got Kylian Mbappe and Cristiano Ronaldo. I would put these like just see how they play together, see how they link up. Anyway, yeah, that's my team of the year team. And then I've got on, the reason I'm doing it, Liverpool and Manchester City, is because they're really big rivals this year and the last year. So anyway, I've got Jan Oblak in goalkeeper with Almeric Laporte and Sergio Ramos in defence. And Jordi Alba and Danny Carvajal cover the fullbacks. And then I got Luka Modric and Toni Kroos in centre midfield. And then I've got Mohamed Salah. I know he's a team of the year, but I'm not counting him because he's not in the starting lineup. So yeah, I got Mohamed Salah and Neymar on the wings. And then I've got Robert Lewandowski and Sergio Aguero in striker positions. I'm going with the same just so that I can have two strikers, two midfield and right wing, left wing and two defence instead of three, like, and yeah, basically I'm just going like this because it's a lot easier. So yeah, I'm gonna go and start the kickoff now. Classic match. Okay, and yes. Comment down below who you think's gonna win out of these two, but don't do it after they've won. That's cheating. Check the game settings, they're on 4 minutes, legendary, I'm going to put it on 4, legendary, Anfield, or I'm just going to put it on Anfield, Crypto titles, annoying. Oh well, match distance, I don't care really with them, anyway, so, let's play the match. I'm going to be just spectating. I'm not going to play this, because I know it doesn't affect the game, but I just can't be bothered. It's been a long day.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in
the
football world.
I'm going to be commentating for a bit of it.
I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon.
My commentating might not be good. Actually, before we start, I return commentary off. How do I do it? See there, I'm just gonna restore defaults just in case. Anyway, so Now is the time. Now is the minute you've all been waiting for. Let's get on with it. Stephen Gerrard, Liverpool legend. 26, Andrew Robertson. All of this that I've put out isn't isn't favoritism of me being a Liverpool fan. It's just what I think. I'm not going to put the like a person out there just because I like them as a player because they play for Liverpool, or I hate them because they play for a different team. God, the size difference between them two. Oh my God, so small. Sorry. Truth sometimes hurts. I'm sorry, Messi fans. There's Neymar. Now, you would never see Neymar in a Manchester City shirt. Same with seeing them to all of these, you would never see them in a shirt unless they actually played them. But you imagine seeing Ronaldo and Messi playing for Liverpool is not. They're probably never going to play for Liverpool, and even playing for at the same club is very, very. The chance is very, very slim. Just listen to that music. That's what I love to hear. So Van Dijk has it now, passing it to, I have no clue, De Jong. Oh, De Jong has played it, and back to Robertson. I'm just going to stop. When it's coming to like a big part, I would say. Oh. Almost broke three then. I don't care who wins, I just want to see who does better. You know, particularly, Oh. Really? I did not think that would happen like that. Look at that, everyone. Fans in the stadium. You're not going to see that for a while. You know, Sergio Aguero is a great player, and I'm saying that from a Liverpool fan, meaning that I'm saying that not because, just because I'm a Liverpool fan doesn't mean I can say that Sergio Aguero is good. Okay, I want to see an exciting game. I don't want to see a one goal, one-sided game. All right, so Neymar, Ronaldo has it, hits it to Mbappe, back to De Jong. De Jong's not going to do much. I can see another goal coming. In a second. Come on, Dillet. What are you doing, Dillet? What the hell happened to his head? He almost does it. Almost. Oh, come on. No. Yes. I'm only saying yes because I don't want it to be a one-sided game. I don't want it to be all World 11. My World 11. I want it to be a bit of both. Like, another goal here would pretty much settle the game. But I reckon this thing. Oh yeah, leave in the comments down below, by the way, who you think's going to win the Premier League this season. don't just say who you think's going to win because you're that fan. Say it if you really mean it. Like, you know, who do you reckon's going to win? I'm going to say Liverpool. I'm not saying that because I'm a Liverpool supporter. I'm just saying that because of how well they did last season. So don't judge me on that. Come on, Ronaldo. You got to do something, boy. Box. Mo Salah hits it straight at the keeper, and what was that? That was a header from Van Dijk at his own keeper. Very well done. Oh, and Ronaldo hits it to Messi, and Messi headers it. Ronaldo does not do anything. Now, come on, Ron. Come on. De Jong has it. And Jordi Alba. Oof. Yikes. It's not been an exciting game, is it? Oh, nice little skill there, mate. Chipping it over him. Oh, and he hits it to Mane. Mane has it now, but no one is there for him. On Mbappe. I haven't seen much of him on the ball. Ronaldo. Okay, and hit it.
The fourth official is indicated.
Two added.
Two
added minutes. That's half time. I'm actually really, really, really disappointed with them two teams. Right then, let's look at the match stats. Goals, 1 to City, or Ward 11. Shots, 5 to Ward 11, 0 to Team of the Year. Shots on target, 4 to Team 11. Shots on target, 0. Possession is 50-50. So, it's not, like, okay. But tackles, 2 for Ward 11, 0 for Team of the Year. Fouls, none for both. Yellow cards, red cards, none for both. Injuries, none. Offsides, none. Corners, 1 for Ward 11 and 0 for Liverpool, for Team of the Year. I can see where this is going. Another goal, and Ward 11 will win. I reckon Ward 11 will win. Oh, Team of the Year doing a little. Oh, gone. Oh, what you? Oh, what? Come on! Why'd you pass it? You were free! Okay, well, at least there's one corner. And he hit it into the box. No one's there. Well, and he passed it to... Oh! Sadio Mane with a goal! Sadio Mane to equalise! Ward 11 won. Team of the Year won. Now, that just about... I don't know who's going to win after, you know, if this will, I will make this go down to extra time and stuff. I actually wouldn't mind seeing that. I wouldn't mind wanting to watch extra time on the court. What about you? Would you? I don't know. I think you might do. I'd just like to see you do better with penalties. I mean, all of the players are top class, obviously. Don't get me wrong, all football players have to be really good to be a football player. Like, they have to be, they have to do well to be a football player. Okay, No. Passing it backwards. Okay, Oh dear. Robert Lewandowski. Oh dear. Well. That throws a spanner in works, doesn't it? 30 minutes left. It's 2-1. I don't know how they can pull this back then. And maybe another good play like they were doing. Well, the Levin's just too good for them. To Danny, Kevin De Bruyne. Now to Virgil van Dijk. To Sadio Mane. Is he going to cross it? Yes, but there was no one there. To be honest, even if there was, see, that was not a good cross whatsoever. So, they need to get the ball now if they're going to do anything. They're going to stop the goal. They need to get the ball now. They need to get it now. Okay, well, Robertson gets the ball, passes it. What are they doing? They need to get it up the pitch. Go on, good play, Lionel Messi. Can Lionel Messi and... what's he doing? He does not want to pass to Ronaldo, does he? Okay, what are they doing? Okay, that's offside. That is offside. Okay, oh no, they made subs! I forgot they could make subs. Crap. That's gonna mess up the game. Okay. Come on, you need to do something. Pass it. Okay. Look at this touch though. Bang! What a shot, and what a goal. Connected cleanly. Wow. That is why Cristiano Ronaldo is first or second best player. Whatever you think. Well, I don't know. It depends what you think of what player he is. But this has actually been an exciting game this time. Okay. Roy and Henderson. I don't know why he's playing, but oh well. Yeah. 2 minutes of added time.
there will be a minimum.
I can see another goal. Right, what is Matthijs de Ligt doing? He ran to mark when the play was coming in. Clear it. Okay, we're going to go to extra time and penalties then. It looks like. We're going to go to extra time and penalties. What? Okay. There we go. Well, we've got some extra time then. It's been a really good game. I'm not gonna lie. It's actually been exciting for a FIFA match. It's more exciting when I'm commentating or trying to. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, Kylian Mbappe's working it through. And that cross was just not on. Sorry, I did say Mbappe by accident. I meant Mbappe. All right, Jan Oblak, then. You're gonna do me proud. Well, a goalkeeper really can't do much outside of its box. They can do a lot in goal, but not much like when they're trying to score. All right then, so is there going to be a goal? That is the question. Is there going to be a goal right now to split the teams apart and make a team win? Or are we going to go to penalties in extra time? Just penalties. He's already on it. Alright, this could be the moment when Mbappe will pass it. To Mane. Oh. Oh! Oh.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Okay. Van Dijk. Why is Wijnaldum playing? Oh, that is it then for the first half of extra time. That's the team. They're the teams. What?
Substitution for Liverpool coming off.
At least they've made all their subs now.
Four, Virgil van Dijk, to be replaced.
This is probably going to mess up the teams alone a lot.
Substitution for Manchester City coming off the pitch. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
For the team, the year team, yes, but for the other team, the World 11, not so much, because you can just class them on my World 11. Can't class the team of the year though, because they're not. Oh, who do you think's better, Messi or Ronaldo? I don't care who's better. They're just such good players. Both of them, they score worldies. Ronaldo and Messi haven't had a good season really. Well, hasn't had a good season to what they used to. But the 8-1 the 8-2 defeat. That I'm so surprised at that, you know. I can't believe it was that much a defeat. Alright then, so this is it. If he can score this, it's it. Oh, ew. I thought it was in. Watch this. See, Matip did absolutely nothing then. Cristiano Ronaldo is coming in. I guess Jan Oblak just made himself look really big, spreading his body apart as much as he could. and just open the widen the goal and make the goal look smaller. Okay, you're gonna take it or? You're gonna take it. Go off. What took so long? Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay, he's gonna get another cross into the box. Oh, okay. It looks like it's gonna go to penalties. Yay! I actually really wanted it to go to penalties. Okay, so who's going to be taking the penalties then? So, your team of the year is going to be Cristiano Ronaldo taking the first penalty, Lionel Messi, Jorginho Ronaldo, Sadio Mane, Kylian Mbappe, and Jordan Henderson. And now for World 11, it's Neymar, Robert Lewandowski, Sergio Ramos, Luka Modric, Sergio Aguero or David Silva. Ronaldo steps up for the pen and he misses. Ronaldo. Now Neymar. Neymar smashes it in. Lionel Messi. Can he make it 1-1? Straight at the keeper. Ooh. Oh, World 11. Right, he's got to score this. And he misses. He's going to save it now. It's all on him now. It's all down to him. They can't watch. Come on, then cheering him on. Trying to put him off. Whoa! That was not a very good shootout. Looks like World 11 win. That's it for today's video. That's it for today's YouTube video. I kind of did think they were going to win. Oh, what about, talk about respect. Three nil pens, 2-2. Alright then, so that's it for today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Peace.